Hello! Today I'm going to show you how to make this look, which is kind of a winter side and a summer side. And so this is supposed to be like the sun, and this is supposed to be like, I don't know, ice or something. They're like ice. I don't know what it's called in English, it's just ice, you know, ice. Whatever. You get what I mean. Anyways, I mainly used cheap things for this side in terms of eyeshadow and the Vice 2 palette, which is more expensive for this side, but of course you can just, you know, use whatever you have in your collection. And so I hope you're gonna enjoy watching this. Okay, so as usually I'll start with the Catrice Concealer as a primer, as an eye primer, because I've usually already done my face. This time I have not, so I'm going to use, because we're like gonna have two different sides, so I'm going to just use this white pencil, just kind of, you know, draw it so it's obvious where the border is. I'm going to start out with the foundation, and for that I'm going to use the Bourjois 123 Perfect Foundation and the Sigma Duo Fiber Brush. Then on to the next foundation, which is also the 123 Perfect Foundation, but this one is in shade 53 instead of shade 15.2, which this is. I'm going to apply it with the same brush. Then to make it a little bit more obvious, I'm going to powder this side, the pale side, with the True Mineral Loose Powder by HEMA in the color 02. And the dark side I'm going to powder with HEMA True Mineral Loose Powder again in the color 02. Then I'm going to do the sunny side of the face first with the Essence Silky Touch Blush in the color Life's a Cherry. And I'm also going to highlight the pales of the sunny side of the face, I mean, with this golden, it's supposed to be an eyeshadow, but I use it as a, it's so sheer that I use it as a highlighter, so yeah. For the wintry side of the face, I'm going to use this bronzing powder as a shaping powder. Then onto the eye colors on the sunny side of the face, and because I'm filming this in both Dutch and English at the same time, because it's a full face, so I can't do one eye per language, you know. I'm going to just show you the colors I use and then use them without talking, because otherwise I have to stop the camera like 10,000 times, so yeah. Okay, the eyeshadow's done. As you can hopefully see, despite the very awful lighting here, it's supposed to be sort of a sun-like shape in the sky. And I'm going to add some white eye pencil to the waterline. Then on to eyelash curler and mascara. I'm going to use the Lash Plumping Mascara by Yves Rocher, which is my only brow mascara, because I thought it would just... Then I'm going to add some glitter to the eyelashes, and for that I'm going to use the Golden Glitter Eyeliner by Essence. Then onto the last part of the Sunshine and Summer face. For that I'm going to use the Catrice lipstick in Catrice Ultimate Shine lipstick in the color 200. Okay, then on to the winter side of the face, and as far as the eyeshadow goes, I'm going to do it the exact same way as I did this eye in terms of filming. And for that I'm going to use the Urban Decay Vice 2 palette. Now that the eyeshadow on this side of the face is finished too, I'm going to add some eyeliner, which is also, just like on this eye, pretty light color, so I'm not sure if it's going to show up on camera, but it's this blue eye pencil by MUX. Now to mascara, for this eye I'm going to use the Rimmel Scandalize Retro Glam Mascara, and of course my eyelash curler again. And I'm going to add some glitter on the eyelashes on this side too, although it doesn't really show up on camera. And for this eye I'm going to use a silver one by Ethos, which is a Dutch drugstore. Then on to the final part of the winter side of the face, which is lipstick. And for that I'm going to use the Catrice Ultimate Color lipstick in the color 240. So this is the final look. I gotta say it looks better than I expected it to look, because, well, like with the Vice 2 palette, I expect the Vice 2 palette to have awesome colors, but with this eye I used cheaper ones and I wasn't really sure whether or not it was gonna show up. And although it is kind of less, you know, bright than this side, it's, you know, suitable for summer, I guess. For a summer look, I wouldn't actually go walk outside like this. Anyway, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed watching this, and I hope I'll see you next time. Bye!